After a year of thinking he was dead, I just found out my brother,
Yuto,
is probably alive.
It is my responsibility as a policeman to make him see justice. And my responsibility as a brother to keep him safe.
He has done something terrible.
We crossed a line.
We are not bad people. We just did bad things.